As we have mentioned in previous video, dark mode is one of the upcoming web design trends in 2020. So in this tutorial, we are going to show you how to make your website switch to dark mode automatically using only CSS. Ready? Let's check it out. So here's my website running on local server. Currently, it has light color scheme. In this tutorial, we're going to use a new CSS media query feature called Prefers Color Scheme. It will detect the current operating system color setting and enable set of CSS rules accordingly. We need to change the header and body background to gray and these text to white. So let's start with the CSS. These are current CSS rules related to our change. First, let's define preferred color schemes for our light theme. I'm going to copy the rules to set the title text color to gray. And then copy the rules that set the background to white. Now you won't see any change because we are using the same colors with the original. But if you open the inspector, you will see that our new CSS is now working. Next, let's define colors for our dark mode. We can reuse the same code and change the color only. We'll change the text color to white and background to gray, and that's it. Now let's see if I change my window setting to dark theme. Now, a couple of things we need to be careful. First, you will see that it's to keep the original CSS color setting. This is to provide fallback support for old browsers. Prefers color scheme is now working on all major browsers, thanks to the latest version of Edge that is based on Chromium. Still, there is IE and some users who haven't updated their browsers. Second is, you will need to always place the code after the original. This is because we are using the same selector, and the next one will override the previous one, unless you want to use important or adding extra class. And that's all for this tutorial, hope you guys enjoy. If you love this video, don't forget to subscribe our channel for more. Thanks for watching, see you next time. Bye!